Hi students, how are you? Welcome to our beautiful channel Chem Bhai. So today I am going to start 11th chemistry, 11th standard chemistry. The first chapter is some basic concepts of chemistry. So in this chapter we are going to learn how to calculate the number of moles, number of molecules, number of atoms, and any chemical reaction given, how much amount of reactant involved, how much amount of product formed. Nothing but amount of reactants and products, number of moles of reactants and products, along with that significant figures, how to write the significant, how to find significant figures, and how to calculate the concentration, nothing but how to express the concentration, molarity calculation, mole fraction calculation, like this we are going to learn. So this is a very important chapter. But before this chapter, every student must know some general concepts. So general concepts, what are these general concepts? In this chapter we are going to use different types of chemical reactions. For example, calcium carbonate, 50 grams of calcium carbonate reacts with hydrochloric acid. It produces calcium chloride, water, along with that carbon dioxide also released. So how much amount of calcium chloride we are getting? Like this one problem given. So how to solve this one? Before that, to solve this problem, first, what is the formula of calcium carbonate? What is the formula of calcium chloride? Calcium chloride formula is CaCl or CaCl2 or CaCl3. So here, first we should learn how to write the formula, general concepts. So what are these general concepts? Formula writing, how to write the formula for different salts, inorganic only, not organic, how to write the formula, okay? And how to calculate the molecular mass calculation. Along with that, how to calculate the oxidation state. And anyhow, periodic table, definitely you should practice a full periodic table, elements names and with atomic numbers. Okay, these are the general concepts. So in these general concepts, the first one is the formula writing. So every student must know all these general concepts. That's why I planned just five videos on bridge course, nothing but on this general concepts, just five videos bridge course. So today it is the first video, this first video bridge course part one. Okay, in this part one we are going to learn how to write the formula for different salts, formula framing or formula writing. So how to write the formula for different salts, any salt given, any compound given, inorganic compound, how to write the formula. Okay, so now here to write this formula of compounds, formula framing. So how to write this formula? So here if you observe one compound name, sodium chloride, like this name given, sodium chloride. What is the formula of the sodium chloride? Sodium symbol Na, chlorine symbol Cl. Okay, this we know, anyhow periodic table. So sodium symbol Na, chlorine symbol Cl, nothing but the formula of sodium chloride is NaCl or NaCl2 or NaCl3 or Na2Cl or Na3Cl. What is the formula of sodium chloride? How to write this formula? So here the every name, if you observe this every name, here two parts. In every name, two parts are there. What are these two parts? Observe this. First one always cation. Second one is always anion. In all these names, definitely, first one is a cation and second one is a anion. In salts, how to write the formula? Okay. First, definitely cation. What is this cation? Cation means positively charged ion. Positively charged ion. Positively charged ion means that element loses some electrons. After losing electrons, here getting positive charge. Electron means negative charge. Electron negative charge. So electron losing, negative charge losing. Nothing but that element gets a positive charge. Okay. So now this is a cation. Cation means a species with positive charge. Any positively charged species given, that is called cation. Any negatively charged species given, that is a anion. Okay, this is a cation and this one is a anion. Anion means negatively charged species. cation means positively charged species. When is this positively charged species will form? If the element loses electrons. If it loses electrons, that changes to cation. When this anion will form? If element gains electrons. Element gains electron, then it changes to anion. Then element changes to anion. Now it is a cation. If element loses one electron, plus one charge. Okay. If element loses two electrons, plus two charge. If it loses three electrons, plus three charge. Monovalent cation, divalent cation, trivalent cation. So, plus one charge, plus two charge, plus three charge. Like that, anion, if it gains one electron, minus one. Okay, one no need to write. If it gains two electrons, 2 minus 3 electrons, 3 minus monovalent, divalent, trivalent anions. Okay, so these are positive ions and these are negative ions. Like this. Now, sodium symbol. What is the symbol of this sodium ion? Definitely it is the cation. First one is cation. Second one is anion. Definitely it is a cation. Now sodium symbol, that's right. To write the symbols first, definitely you should practice the periodic table. Okay, practice full periodic table. So sodium symbol, Na. Sodium ion, cation. Now its symbol is plus 1 or plus 2 or plus 3. So here in description I given one link. In that link complete all the cations and anions I mentioned. Okay, first you download that and practice all cations symbols and anion symbols. If you know cation and anion symbols, then only you can write the formula. Okay, so to write this formula, definitely you should practice. So in description I given one link. First you download and practice all cations and anions, then you can try this. Okay, now anyhow I am writing the symbols. Now sodium symbol is Na plus. Okay, and chloride symbol, chlorine is Cl, chloride minus 1, its charge is minus 1. So sodium symbol, that's why you should learn all the symbols. Okay, so sodium symbol Na plus and chloride symbol Cl minus. Now what is the formula? In any salt, total positive charge must be equal to total negative charge. Okay, total positive charge must be equal to total negative charge. Then no charge on that salt. Okay, now how much positive charge? 1. Okay, how much negative charge? 1. So here total positive equal to total negative. So the formula is NaCl. Sodium chloride formula is NaCl. Like this, if the given is given one is aluminium chloride given. The given is aluminium chloride. Okay, aluminium chloride given. Now what is the formula? Just divide aluminium chloride. Definitely first one is a cation and second one is an anion. So what is this cation symbol? Aluminium. Aluminium charge is a 3 plus, because it's the third A group element. So the charge is a 3 plus. Okay. And chloride, Cl minus. Anyhow, here we learned chloride is Cl minus. So now it is the symbol of aluminium. Al3 plus. Aluminium cation symbol. Al3 plus. And chloride ion symbol Cl minus. Now observe this one. How much positive charge? 3. Okay, just you write like this. Positive charge is 3. How much negative charge? 1. Charge equal? Not equal. So we should balance this. How to balance this charge? Just multiply. Multiply with 1. Here multiply with 3. Okay, to balance the charge. Because in compound, total positive charge must be equal to total negative charge. So how to balance that? Multiply with any number. Here multiply with 1 and here multiply with a 3. Now what we are reading? 3, 3. So now charge balanced. So what we are doing? This is multiplied with 1. Nothing but this 1 we are taking. This one multiplied with 3. 3 we are taking. Okay. So what is the formula? Aluminium chloride formula is AlCl3. Aluminium chloride formula is AlCl3. Otherwise we can do like this also. Just crisscross. Crisscross means here how much charge we are getting? Shift this side. Okay. And here how much charge is there? Shift this side. this charge here, this charge here. So what we are getting? Al1 and Cl3. Like this also we can write. But actually the principle is total positive charge must be equal to total negative charge. That's why we are writing like this. So what is the formula of aluminium chloride? AlCl3. Okay. Now, what is the formula? Now you try this one. What is the formula of magnesium chloride? Magnesium chloride. So what is the formula of this magnesium chloride? Cut here. So now see this magnesium symbol Mg2+. Okay. And chloride symbol Cl-. Mg2+ Cl-. What is the positive charge here? 2. Here negative charge 1. Okay. Positive charge 2, negative charge 1. Equal? Not equal. So how to balance? Multiply with any number. Okay. Here 1 and here 2. Better not? So now 2, 2 balanced. Nothing but to balance this positive and negative charge, what we are doing? 1 magnesium multiplied with 1, 2 chlorine Cl2. Okay. So what is the formula of magnesium chloride? MgCl2. Otherwise a crisscross. Nothing but here 2 here and here 2 here. So Mg how many? 1. 1 Mg. How much Cl? 2. So what is the formula of magnesium chloride? MgCl2. Okay. Now, if the given compound is sodium sulfate, sodium sulfate. Okay. First, definitely you should practice all cation symbols and anion symbols. Then only you can write the formula. Okay. So, for example, hydrogen. What is the symbol of hydrogen ion? Ion symbols. H+. Sodium ion. Sodium ion symbol. Na+. Potassium. Potassium K+. Potassium K+. Lithium. Li+. Lithium. Li+. Magnesium. Mg2+. Mg2+. Calcium. Calcium ion symbol Ca2+. Aluminium. Aluminium ion symbol Al3+. Aluminium Al3+. Cuprous. Cuprous symbol Cu+. Cupric. Cupric given the symbol is Cu2+. Okay, like that ferrous. Anyhow, I mentioned all the cation symbols and anion symbols you download and practice. Okay, ferrous Fe2+. Ferric Fe3+. Like this cation symbols. Okay, like anions, hydride H-. Hydride ion symbol is H-. Hydroxide. Hydroxide OH-. Hydroxide ion symbol is OH-. Chloride Cl-. Like that bromide Br-. Iodide I-. Fluoride F-. Okay. Oxide O2-. Sulfide S2-. Okay. Oxide symbol O2-. Sulfide symbol S2-. Nitride. Nitride symbol N3-. Nitride N3-. So sulfate. Sulfate SO42-. Sulfate ion symbol is SO42-. Sulfite. Sulfite ion symbol SO32-. SO32-. Nitrate. NO3-. Nitrite. NO2-. Nitrite NO2-. Carbonate CO3-. Okay. Bicarbonate. Bicarbonate HCO3-. Bicarbonate HCO3-. Like this different anions are there. Different anions and cations. Positive and negative. So positive radicals and negative radicals. These are different cations and anions. Now what is the given one? Sodium sulfate. okay, sodium sulfate. If you practice this complete list, then you can identify the symbol. What is the symbol of this sodium? Sodium here, Na plus. So sodium is a Na plus. Okay. And sulfate. What is the sulfate? See this one. SO42 minus. Sulfate is a SO42 minus. Okay. Now what is the formula of the sodium sulfate? Here what is the charge? 1 and here charge 2. So how to balance the positive negative not equal? To balance this, multiply with 2, multiply with 1. This one multiplied with 2, Na2. This total multiplied with 1, SO4. Now charges no need to use. SO4 is this symbol. So SO4, how many SO4? 1 SO4. So what is the formula of sodium sulfate? Na2SO4. Otherwise simply, this here and this here. So what is that? Here 2 and here 1. SO4 is 1. Okay. So the formula of sodium sulfate is Na2SO4. Now one more. Formula of potassium nitrite. What is the formula of potassium nitrite? Like this given. Potassium nitrite. Now cut. This is cation and this is anion. Cation is potassium. K plus potassium ion. Cation symbol. K plus. Nitrite. See this. This is nitrite. What is this one? NO2 minus. Nitrite. Given is nitrite. NO2 minus. Okay. Total positive must be equal to total negative. What is the positive charge? 1. Negative charge? 1. Equal. Multiply with any number, no need to multiply. This one not multiplied with anything. This also not multiplied with anything. Just one only we are taking. So what is the formula? KNO2. So the formula is KNO2. Now you try. Aluminium oxide. Aluminium oxide. Calcium bicarbonate. Calcium bicarbonate. Potassium carbonate. Potassium carbonate. Aluminium nitride. Aluminium nitride. Calcium sulfate. Calcium sulfate. So try this five formula of aluminium oxide, calcium carbonate, potassium carbonate, calcium bicarbonate, potassium carbonate, aluminium nitrate and calcium sulfate. So try this one five. First one is, see this first one, aluminium oxide. Aluminium oxide. Okay. So what is the formula of this aluminium oxide? First is aluminium, second one is oxide. Okay. Aluminium cation, oxide is anion. What is the symbol of this aluminium? Aluminium symbol Al3+. Okay. Oxide symbol oxide. What is the symbol of oxide? O2-. Oxide symbol O2-. What is the positive charge? 3. And negative charge? 2. Both are equal? Not equal. So how to balance? Multiply this one with 2, 6. This one multiply with 3, 6. Both balanced. So to balance, what we are doing here? This one multiplied with 2 and this one multiplied with 3. Nothing but this aluminium. How many we should use? 2 aluminium. So what is the formula? Al2. And oxygen, how many we have to take oxide ions? 3. So what is the formula? Al2O3. So to balance the charge, this multiplied with 2, this multiplied with 3. Multiplied with 2 means Al2. Multiplied with 3 means O3. So what is the formula? Al2O3. Otherwise, just crisscross here and here. Okay. So what is the formula? This 2 here. Al2. And this 3 here, O3. Al2O3. So aluminium oxide formula Al2O3. So see the second one. Second one, calcium bicarbonate. Calcium bicarbonate. So calcium cut here. This is calcium cation and bicarbonate is a anion. What is the symbol of this calcium? Ca2+. Okay, Ca2+. Bicarbonate here. Bicarbonate. What is this one? HCO3-. HCO3-. Okay. Now charge here 2 and here 1. 2, 1. Not equal. What we should do? Multiply with 1. Multiply with 2. Okay. So now both are 2, 2 balanced. This one multiplied with a 1. 1 Ca. Okay. This one multiplied with a 2. Multiplied with 2. Okay, so what is the formula? HCO3. Total this one multiplied with 2, taken twice. So calcium bicarbonate symbol formula CaHCO3 taken twice. Formula calcium bicarbonate. Okay, CaHCO3 taken twice. Otherwise, just this charge here and this charge here. So now what is this one? 1 CaHCO3, how many? 2. Direct 2 don't write because it's a complex. So HCO3 taken twice. Okay. So this is the symbol formula for calcium bicarbonate. CaHCO3 taken twice. Now come to this third one. Potassium carbonate. Potassium carbonate. Cation cut. This is a cation. This one is an anion. Potassium symbol K+. Carbonate symbol here. Carbonate. What is that? CO3 2-. Okay. Now here. What is the positive charge? 1. Negative charge how much? 2. Both are equal? Not equal. What we should do? Multiply with 2. And here multiply with a 1. Now 2, 2 balanced. So here what happened? This one multiplied with 2. K2. This one multiplied with 1. 1 CO3. This is 1. 1 CO3. So what is the formula of potassium carbonate? K2CO3. The formula of potassium carbonate is K2CO3. Otherwise simply this number here and this number here. What is this? K2 and CO3 is 1. So the formula of potassium carbonate is K2CO3. Okay. Now come to the fourth one. Fourth. Aluminium nitride. Aluminium nitride. Cut here. Aluminium symbol 3+. Okay. Nitride symbol nitride. This is a nitrate. Nitrite. Here nitride. This is nitride. What is the symbol of nitride? N3-. N3-. Okay. Now here charge 3. Here charge of 3. Balanced or not? Balanced. No need to multiply. We are not multiplying with any number. Otherwise, multiply with 1, multiply with 1. Okay. So here, this 1 and this is also 1. So what is the formula? AlN, aluminium nitride. Okay. Not multiplied with anything. Nothing but multiply with 1, 1. That's why we are taking 1 Al, 1 N. So what is the formula of aluminium nitride? AlN. Otherwise, 3, 3. So what formula we are getting? Al3, N3. Both same numbers. So simplify this one. Simple formula. By 3, 1, 1. So AlN. That's why we should not write Al3, N3. Don't write like this formula. Criss-cross Al3, N3. That is not correct. Okay. So 3, 3 there means we can take this one into AlN. 1, 1. Okay. So what is the formula of aluminium nitride? AlN, not Al3, N3. Okay. Now come to the next one. Calcium sulfate. Calcium sulfate. Cut. First is a cation, second one is anion. So what is the symbol of calcium? Ca2+. Sulfate SO4 2-. Okay, sulfate SO4 2-. Now here positive charge 2. Negative charge also 2. Charge balance, no need to. to multiply with any number. Otherwise, no, into 1, into 1. Okay, no need to multiply, nothing but 1, 1. So, this is a 1 and this also 1. So, what is the formula of calcium sulfate? CaSO4. SO4 is 1. Okay, Ca is 1. Formula of calcium sulfate is a CaSO4. Otherwise, see this. Here to here. Nothing but Ca2SO4 twice. This is correct. Like this technique is not correct because both same numbers. By 2, 1, 1. So simple formula is CaSO4. So don't write Ca2SO4 twice. The formula of calcium sulfate is CaSO4, not Ca2SO4 twice. Okay. So next, like this, some other anions, negative radicals, chromate, CrO4 2-, okay, dichromate, Cr2O7 2-, dichromate Cr2O7 2-, manganate, MnO4 2-, permanganate, MnO4-, permanganate MnO4-, manganate MnO4 2-, chromate CrO4 2-, dichromate Cr2O7 2-. So now you try. Ferrous sulfate. Ferrous sulfate. Cupric nitrate. Potassium permanganate. Potassium dichromate. Sodium chromate. Try this one. First one, ferrous sulfate. Second one, cupric nitrate. Third one, potassium permanganate. Fourth, potassium dichromate. Fifth one is a sodium chromate. Okay. Now see this first one, ferrous sulfate. Okay, first is the ferrous sulfate. Cut. First is one is cation, second one is anion. So what is that ferrous? Fe2 plus Fe3 plus. Fe3 plus is ferric. Fe2 plus ferrous. Okay. Fe2 plus ferrous. Sulfate symbol, sulfate. SO4 2- sulfate. So what is the formula? Here charge 2. And negative charge also 2. Balanced, balanced. No need to multiply. Otherwise, 1, 1. So, what is the meaning of this one? 1 Fe and 1 SO4. Fe, SO4. Ferrous sulfate. If it is ferric sulfate, see that. If it is ferric sulfate. Now, ferrous only observe like this. What we are getting? Fe2, SO4 twice. So, taking like this is not correct, no? Both 2, 2. Nothing but by 2, 1, 1. So, what we are getting? So, don't write formula like this. The formula is FeSO4. Okay? Now, if it is ferric sulfate, ferric symbol Fe3 plus sulfate SO4 2-. What is the charge here? 2. Here charge 3. Here charge 2. Balanced? Not balanced. Then to balance this, what we should do? This one multiply with 2 and here multiply with 3. So this is multiply with 2 and multiply with 3. So what is the formula? Fe2, this one multiply with 3. Whole 3. Okay, complete SO4 multiply with 3. So what is the formula? Fe2 SO4 taken twice. This is the formula for ferric sulfate. Ferrous sulfate. FeSO4, ferric sulfate, Fe2SO4 taken twice. Otherwise, simply this one here, this one here. So what is the formula? Fe2SO4 taken thrice. Okay, this is the first one, ferrous sulfate. If it is ferric sulfate, like this. Next, come to the second one, cupric nitrate. Cupric nitrate. Cupric symbol, Cu plus or Cu plus 2. Cuprous, Cu plus. Cupric, Cu2 plus. See that, ferrous Fe2 plus. Ferric Fe3 plus. Lower oxidation state us. Higher oxidation state ic. In Fe plus 2 plus 3. Plus 2 is us. Plus 3 is ic. Now in copper 2. Plus 1 plus 2 chance. Lower is us. Higher is ic. Lower means plus 1. That's why Cu plus is cuprous. Cu plus 2 is cupric. Lower oxidation state us. Higher oxidation state ic. Okay. Now it is cupric. Nitrate symbol NO3 minus. Now what is the formula? Direct 1, 2. So what is the formula? Cu1 NO3 twice. So the formula of cupric nitrate, CuNO3 twice. Okay. Now come to the next one. Potassium permanganate. Potassium K plus permanganate. What is the permanganate here? MnO4 minus. Okay, what is the positive charge? 1. Negative charge? 1. Both are balanced. No need to multiply. Nothing but into 1. So 1K, 1MnO4. So what is the formula of potassium permanganate? KMnO4. KMnO4 is the formula of potassium permanganate. Okay, KMnO4. Otherwise, here, like this. 1 here, 1 here. Anyhow, the formula is KMnO4. Okay, this is potassium permanganate. Now come to potassium dichromate. Cut here, potassium K plus dichromate. Dichromate symbol Cr2O7 2 minus. Okay, Cr2O7 2 minus. Now, so K plus Cr2O7 2 minus. Here 1 and here what is the charge? 2. Both are balanced? Not balanced. So what we should do? Here 2 and here 1. So what we are taking? This one multiplied with 2. This one multiplied with 1. So what is the formula? K2Cr2O7. So what is the formula of potassium dichromate? K2Cr2O7. K2Cr2O7 is the formula of potassium dichromate. Okay? Otherwise, like this, K2Cr2O7, potassium dichromate, K2Cr2O7. Now come to that, sodium chromate. Okay, sodium chromate, cut here, sodium, Na plus chromate. What is the symbol of chromate? CrO4, 2 minus. Dichromate Cr2O7 2 minus. Chromate CrO4 2 minus. Now here 1, here 2. Not balanced. So to balance, multiply with 2, multiply with 1. This one with 2, this one with 1. So nothing but what is the formula? Na2CrO4. So Na2CrO4 is the formula of sodium chromate. Or simply, this here, this here. So what is the formula? Na2CrO4. Like this we have to write the formula for different salts. Okay. So cations, anions. First definitely you should practice cation symbols and anion symbols. So first practice all the symbols. Then how to write the formula for different compounds given. Okay. This is about the formula writing. Okay. Formula writing. How to write the formula for different compounds. Cations and anions. First, definitely you should practice all cations and anions. Then you practice how to write the formula. Okay, this is about a formula writing. So in next video, we are going to learn how to calculate the molecular mass. Molecular mass calculation. Okay, thank you.